In Dauphin County, a big mix-up at a busy gas station has turned into a nightmare. Tonight, the pumps are off at the Valero station in Middletown after a fuel delivery company accidentally put diesel instead of gas and gas instead of diesel in the station's underground tanks. News 8's Jim Sinkovich joins us live from the Valero station with the latest. Big mess there, Jim.
Yeah, I'll say, Ron, and we're just across the street from the Valero station, which, as you can see, is closed down. The pumps are closed down because of that mix-up, and customers we talked with who got the wrong product are definitely feeling the effects. Half a dozen cars limped in or were towed in to two automotive repair shops nearby today. Most of them stopped running after they left the station, are now facing hundreds of dollars in repairs. It took a while to determine, but the Goodman Tank Line says one of its delivery employees put diesel fuel in the gas tanks and gas in the tanks used for diesel. Customers who filled up their cars yesterday noticed the problems right away.
When I pulled off, my car started like shaking and sputtering like it wasn't getting no pressure to it. Then I saw a trail of smoke.
I couldn't get it to start back up, and when I did start it up, it went pow, and this big black cloud came up around the whole car.
A Goodman Tank Company spokesman said the company will pay to fix any problems customers of Valero have encountered by the mix-up of fuel. He said customers must have a receipt for the gas purchase and a receipt for any repairs that have to be made. Also affected customers can call the Goodman Tank Company at area code 610-970-9250, extension 4, for further information. We'll have more on the story tonight on News 8 at 11. Reporting live in Middletown, Jim Sinkovich, back to you.
We'll see you later.